Oh, what do you know, Chad? As promised, post-workout, I'm back. How's it going for you all? One of my arms is like crazy, crazy pumped. One is not as crazy, crazy, crazy pumped. This one has got like everything flowing all the way from the shoulder. This one has got the tricep in, the bicep in. Okay, the forearm is slightly, it does get slightly pumped if I do this. The shoulder is relaxed, it's loose. Before we move on to the first game, there we go. Let's go. We're in. However, on that side, the rear delt is pumped as well. That is pumped. Okay, that is slightly different. This is really deep. So is this. Okay. On the 18th, they got Zeke, Orange Juice Kid, Darkness, Babu, and Itachi. Well, we got me, Perup, Kevk, Hunter, and Loopy. Morphling. Okay, I'll go mid. I have recently played Morphling, so I'm not going to be a complete Morph noob. I think I might even pull off a few tricks off from my little Morphling hat. Oh, nice. Nice. Welcome to the fam, Perup, and welcome to the fam, Loopy. We made some new friends in this game. Perup is the Viper in the game, and Loopy is the Bristleback. It's gonna be fun playing with you guys. Yeah, let's mute you, buddy. Games are about to begin. We've got a Bristleback, Darkwillow, Pudge, Viper, and me as a Morphling. That was fast of me to quickly get all the names of the heroes because this was the first look I took. Well, they've got a Hoodwink, Ember, and Drow, Slardar, and there's a Skywrath at the back, okay. My first skill is going to be Attribute Shift. Well, this went really low. From your heart, I'm from your heart, buddy. Meanwhile, how's everybody doing? What's up? What's up? I think I'm gonna go E-Blade Morph. Meanwhile, everybody watching, please hit the like button on the stream, and if you've not done so, please subscribe to the channel as well and share as much as you can. I'm gonna rush Power Dreads for some stats and some speed and some attack speed. We'll see it from there. Changed my mind, life steal first item. I've just worked out, I can't control my hands. Appreciate it. Now next power trends. Me and Ember are having the fight of a lifetime. Let's see, can we find the power rune?
Radiant's courier has been killed. Radiant's courier has been killed.
I'm gonna quickly go back, heal up, and then come back again. Meanwhile, Perup continues to get kills.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm gonna need a ward for mid and some gank. Nice. Viper continues to dominate.
Top is missing.
I had a zero death stat for so long.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Welcome to the tide.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
Standing water.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Goodness.
You're doing very well. I'm very proud of you.
Top is missing.
That was a good one by Pudge. I got killed at maximum strength, 3200 health, wow. No, why jump at so many of them? Come on, Fudge. That was a bad dive. Instead of dagger, he should have just hooked and then eaten one of them if possible.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
I've always wanted to be a giant space crab.
Oh, damn. Mm-hmm. What is the Pudge doing? Pudge, eat somebody, anybody, okay? I need to complete my Mantis style first. Taking a bad couple of fights in there, we shouldn't have.
Is water under the bridge?
And Waveform only has 75 damage right now. If it had more, I would have got some kills.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I've picked a hero that needs heavy farm to function.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Standing water.
I also need my Agnim shard like really fast. Nice, Budge got wood. Killed at 39-48 health. Come on, team, step up. What's the Bristleback doing? Did he make pipe or shroud? Come on. Stop Solo and team, let's fight together.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Takes time. Good thing we got tanks, but together. I'll meet this guy.
Go with the flow. Raging waters. You're mine. A fine
Halberd for Slardark or Nether Toxin.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Somebody gotta drink that orange juice. Oh, I died, no stats. I was all agility. Only died like paper. Viper has slow hands. Next team.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I just got ambushed by a drove with a scepter. I've now got my shadow blade at least. I can position myself right in the fight.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen. But
just got reconnected to the game. He's like, what the hell happened to me? Come on, BB has a heart now. He still got no regen even with the heart. What's going on there? I could turn into Slardar, maybe that would make a difference with my morph.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Fifty health. I could have swung more points to strength. Oh, he goes back. Dude, move your hand fast enough to dismember at least. Nice. Viper's back. Wish I could control the Dark Willow. Like, what is she doing? That was the wrong SS. You could have feared them.
Your top tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Gotta get that E-Blade morph hands again. There you go. I just killed Sky with all of my points on strength. What? How did that happen? All of my attributes were on strength and she still died. I just only started switching my attribute shift. With the Aghanim shard, I get bonus agility and I can shift attributes while stunned, but not while, I guess, ensnared. Guess being rooted is different, but I still got a manta. Okay, I'm slowly getting the hang of morph again. I want to come back to life now. Let me come back to life. The BB freaking needs to relax. Why go back in with 600 health? Okay, because of the blade mail. No, not her, dude, not her. B, dude, back up! She's got a satanic. Too much damage. I don't understand, why wasn't Dro fighting me? Why did she keep running? Guess she knew she could have died. We need the ethereal blade right now. Budge has got no items. Dark Pillow doesn't have a scepter. Viper got no items. Let's go. Kill. Don't stop. Nice. But there's an Aegis. That was a bait. That was a life bait.
Radiant structures are fortified.
I'm gonna get this guy once I'm back. You are mine! He's got a Khanda. Oh, I could get a Khanda. Oh, that's what we're supposed to get, not the E-Blade, we're supposed to get the Khanda. Because of my attack damage being so high as well, it would have done so much. But there's still time after the E-Blade will make it.
Your bottom barracks are under attack.
I go on.
Guys got back into the game. I pissed this guy off. There you go. Come on, Viper. Let's go. You got this. Hoodwink is also bought back. I'm dead. Bristleback is dead for next 10 seconds. I'm dead for 90 seconds because I had bought back earlier. I just got DC. Dude, you're not in their range. Just get back. He should have gone closer. Well played, well played. Huge shout out for Ember for getting MVP award. And honorable mention winners, the Sky and the BB. Good job, guys. We're gonna move into the next game. I'm not worn down to the point of playing Comfort Heroes still, so I'm gonna play one more random pick and hope that this time I can think of the right build at the right time. I was playing that last game at Bulbuli though, earlier when we were playing, and he thought of getting a Swen. We were talking about how he was planning his build before the game even started. He already knew, okay, I'm going to make an Axe, I'm going to make a Khanda, I'm going to make this, I'm going to make that. And I go into the game, I don't usually go in with a plan every single time. So we're going to hope that this time when we even get the random draft, we quickly come up with a plan.
Mm-hmm.
in our team, we got Cyrus. Oh, we got, that's my friend, no? Miracle? No, we're not friends. That's a different Miracle. But one of my friends is also, he has the same in-game name. We got Cyrus. And Beelzebub. That's also one of the friends of the fam. Okay, we got Miracle, Cyrus, Demon Hunter, Saints, and Kapyung on the enemy team, while we got Vinci, Paya, we got an Asian named guy, and a guy whose name is Censored. Hey guys, I am a streamer. This game is live. Would anyone like to sub my channel? Here is a channel link. Tusk. Okay, I'm gonna go save lane. Hello? Are you awake? Okay, I was just watching the picture that you sent me. It's making me laugh so hard. You look like you know exactly what you're doing there. Okay, wait. Oh, what happened there? Somebody has left the game? The game is now safe to leave. Okay, good. Dusk was gonna be a hassle. Now we get to play something else. Shaker, alright, here we go. Hey guys, I'm a streamer. This game is live. Would anyone like to sub my channels? Here is a channel link. We got Demon Hunter, we got Mamu, we got Rick and Miracle in our team. Well, they got Stargazer, X-Men, Jimbody, Vayne, and Frank. Alright, alright. I need myself a coffee soon. something to eat. All right, game on. Oh, coolness. It like that. Hello, hey everybody, what's up? How you all doing? Hello. Let's take Fissure for our first skill. Over dagger afterwards. Moving. Oh, we got a really nice lineup. They just aren't there. Besides, Abby, nobody even tried, and he didn't even try, he just trying to go top.
Let's roll. Onward.
Attack. And even with a free hitting system, he didn't get any last hits.
Yes, indeed.
Let's roll. That's what you get for pulling.
It's my time.
At this point, I'm hoping that the BA just does anything. Anything. Razor, you want to gank bot? Because the PA is just so passive. And that's your post four for you, sir.
Base and tremble. The time has come. Oh, yes.
Your top tower is under attack.
I've got a team that's losing bot and mid. These guys don't know what they're doing top. We got a 1-0 Razor. At least we're winning mid. I'm doing fine, I've got my boots. Pull, that's what you do. You pull.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Let's shake things.
Yeah, you better run, baby.
Your middle tower is under attack.
My strength increases. Yes, indeed.
Your top tower is under attack. Under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Crack.
Whatever, he was just waiting at the back.
Your top tower is under attack.
For the right opportunity. And he took his shot. This is where I needed to be. Silenced. It doesn't work. It used or something to wait it out. Find ourselves in the midst of a very beginner style team, and the enemies are not beginner style at all. We got an 8-1 Abaddon. Nice, the push finally comes through. Take away his damage. My next item is going to be... Usually I take the second skill, max it out, and I play like that on the ES, but today I'm playing a different style. There we go. He has got no items.
Let's shake things up.
I know this team is gonna come through later on. But for now, God help my soul. It's amazing on AM, and it does stack. Yeah, it's been like that since some recent patches. Stacks, so double the damage. And double mana burn. Covering ground. And they have Medusa, so it's perfect. Forward.
Here I come. This shakedown.
You are the support.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack.
And crack.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Let's go, Budge. Let's get them. Hook one.
Top tower has fallen. Covering ground. Forward. Mega move.
Okay, I think we've slowly started picking it up.
The time has come. Oh, yes.
Yes.
I come.
Radiant structures are fortified. Your top tower is under attack.
That wasn't bad, but I just don't have enough damage right now. Her first tower and bot.
Tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified. Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen. Your top tower has fallen.
I need one more echo for this. Razor, you need a BKB. This was a win fight if I had my SS. Just take sniper and bench first. You eat sniper, I got your back. Don't fight without me. Try to just keep them out. Snoop Dogg Echo!
Your middle tower has fallen.
Razor, why you stood there? A sniper shot you in the face. B also has defusal. Let's go, Pudge. Hook somebody.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen. Your middle tower has fallen. Your engine is under attack.
Come on, let me out! Well played. Well played for anyone who would like to sub my channel. Here is the link. Huge shout out to us for getting honorable mention and Sniper for getting honorable mention and for Abby for getting MVP award. The game was pretty fun. Sometimes you don't get a good team, it's okay. Just mute this guy. What are you getting so... What do you call it? Toxic for? Okay, before we start the next game, let me just get a cup of coffee and then we'll start. Thank you. Can't go on for next round without some coffee! So. I gotta think about some food. Oh, it's 11:30. That means any and everything is open now. Let's order some biryani. Oh, let's find biryani. All right, let's start. Chad, how's your day going? What's been up? Since I've got back, I've already played 2 Dota games. Wow. Didn't even feel like it. Just been like one long bad game. I'm gonna eat something good to eat soon. What do I do? It's not even close to the new month starting. Out of money, out of ideas to eat. Let's get this channel to 50,000 subscribers so that we don't have to face the same situation again. On top of that, before I started the second part of the stream, I worked out again, so I'm really, really hungry. Alright, team, we got Don't, Akaza, Guilt, and Bojo. Well, they got Chair, Crazy Girlish, Limbo, Agony, and an Asian named Fella. Shannon. Marcy, okay. How about a mid Marcy? How about a mid Marcy that takes it all? Oh, they got a sniper. Everybody wants a sniper. Rubik is like, sorry, this game is on, you know, me if we lose, because I wanted to ban Rubik, but I accidentally picked it. Yep. That's up. Do 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 do. Man, I want my long hair back. I'm gonna get it back now. Always wanted to have long hair, but I had worked on my physique as well. Last time I had it, I was too fat. And I'm not fat. I'm still fatty, but not fat. Hello, everybody. What's up? How you all doing? Hello. Prepare for battle. First skill I'll take is dispose. first item I'll make. Space boots. Nice. Sure. I'll go down. No worries.
30 seconds to battle. The battle begins.
What's the Rubik doing here? Stop killing neutrals. Deny our creeps in full. Pull, bro, pull. This time, they have got the kind of team we had in the last game. I would have been better off fighting. Meanwhile, my SS. What thought purges? I tap a hidden power, gaining fury charges that allow me to deliver a rapid sequence of strikes, a slow movement, and attack speed of the target for 2 seconds. The last strike in every fury combo creates a damaging portion of the target. The fury combo is able to attack for 1.5 seconds. Okay. Bonus attack speed, attack speed 700, and bonus attack speed slow 60 up to 100. My turn now.
Structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
Damn it! Oh, okay. Duration is 16 seconds, but I also gain 15% movement speed when Unleash is cast. So I can actually get close to them, with my, especially with my blue boots. Use Fade Bolt.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
If Slark had killed Silencer, we would have killed all of them almost.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack.
Crush me!
The enemy's top tower has been denied.
I got killed fast. Silencer's got the right items. And I'm gonna need to find a way to make these kills happen.
Your tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack.
Thanks. Three of them were there, damn. Almost got my BKB. Then I'll make my Basher and I'll be disable proof in my SS. Unstoppable. I didn't know the rebound stunned. The 0.8 seconds up to a 1.7 second stun is well off rebound. Lion is just brought back into the game. Can't use silencer. Hey, chat. What up? What the hell did I just do? I could have used my BKB and gone in, but I just went in like that.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Should have used BKB and gone to line straight.
Your bottom tower
messed up there.
Your bottom tower
so even a BKB is not enough for me to free fire. Need a team to support. Come on, team, let's go! I like Barra's items. Got a spirit vessel on him. Herald's never heralded as it's heralding today.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
He was level 15, I was level 11. Can I make it any more obvious? He hearing me, and I was trying to kill him. And then I was killed. What changes now? I get more bonus attack speed and more strikes per fury, okay? With my Agni Charge, decreases the cooldown, rebound, and can be cast on enemies and causes Marcy to also get the speed boost when she casts it. Okay. My normal attack speed is so slow. But you nicely got the kill with that though. There was a hook that had just come for me. Who's got the hammer? Is it Rubik? Yeah, Rubik's got the meteor hammer. Nice. And she's out. Wow, look at the items on the razor. Pretty cool. Ooh, what happened there? Fudge. Why do you keep coming between me and sniper meeting? You gotta talk to Malone, bro. Next, I want a Shadow Blade. In fact, a Silver Edge. Okay, Lion, I get it. I stay away from her. Let's go, Slark! Now it's my turn. Oh wait. I didn't need a turn. Just gonna go push.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
At the final level of SS, what happens? 12, 13, 25 bonus attack speed and 6 attacks. Well, okay. Damn it, Rubik put Pudge on that stupid hill, and then Pudge hooked me from there, and not just me, but another one. Except Slark can fight back. He's stolen like a 50,000 stats from there. Clark thought that he could try to take my farm. Not happening, Clark. Oh, they finally took us out. Sniper got so fat. Who killed everybody? Silencer killed one. Silencer killed another one. And Pudge killed two. Nice. Combat might be looking real for this one.
Your middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
I tried to grab Sniper, but he had a Shadow Blade out of nowhere. He pulled it out of his butt and he got away. Next, you got a Slark. His turn to go in. Nice. Razor took that Lionesses on his blade mail and killed Lion with that. I thought one more of them was close to dying on the blade mail. I think it was a Sniper, but he was out of reach and out of vision.
Your top tower is under attack.
Look at the Pudge on the top lane. And now I also got something to close the gap with. I got my Shadow Blade. They had vision, or Silencer was here somehow. He had a Shadow Blade as well. Everybody's got a Shadow Blade. Chow says, what's up, bro? Been grinding. Yep, grinding it out. We've got a goal to meet. We're trying to reach 50,000 subscribers. That's the next goal for this channel in a month. So let's see. We're going to try our best to do it. We're going to try out everything we can. Different games. Same game. Different levels of grind, bring out some variations. We're starting out the season 4 of a tournament that I host on this channel. The first 3 seasons have been a huge success. So season 4 of STL season 4, and it's going to start next week. It's free to play for all the subscribers, and it's a tournament style Dota competition for all PMA players. That's the USP of it. Chaos's Crusader, yes, and we're also trying to reach Crusader as well. But you don't have to be a Crusader to play in STL. You can be any rank. Of course, grinding to be a Crusader as well. But more importantly, let's get this spam to 50,000 subscribers strong. It's about time we reach the next level. I don't think anybody is bot. They're all top or top jungle or close to there. Also, if I'm gonna kill them, I'm gonna need some dust as well, right? We got away. Get away from me, Lion. But no backup. Nice, take the silencer out. Another one gone. Razor is out of reach, out of sight. He can still take out Lion though. He does. Can't take out the rest of them though. That's on the Slark. Dark, your charge skill, could have used it. Meanwhile, I've got my Silver Edge. And next, after my Silver Edge, I will be getting Satanic. Okay. I can see it happening. Oh! Fudge has got 6.1k health. Plus 25% immunity on spell damage. What, even with a blade main I died? Serenity is so dead. They don't. Oh shoot, my team does not have any dust. That chase on the Barra by Slark. Let's go. Slark has got a defusal. Good stuff there. See that? Maybe I should even have a Daedalus. But how am I going to survive the punch by Lincolns? Get a Lincolns for the punch. Then we'll see who's strong. If his 6k health is enough to take me out or not. He's even got an Infernal Shroud. He's fat. Stark died without even using his SS. Do not you guys dare take my farm. I got my name on these babies. Even a BKB does not protect you from the kind of damage that they're dealing right now. Oh, Sniper was here too. But I got killed by Lion. Lion's also got an Octrine Core, man. Wow. And I'm gone for 60 seconds. A Radiance would have been really nice on me too. Come on, we gotta stop them. Phase is gonna be back in 4. That's already there. Friggin' hell, even in BKB you get caught by Dismember, man. Took me out. The punch has just carried the hell out of that team. All of a sudden. Why is Rubick just watching and standing? Rubick, pick him up and throw it fountain.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Nice. Good one there. If it's tough to understand Marcy, I think now I've got a bit of a hang of what to do if I ever play her again. Well, play it for anyone who would like to sub my channel. Here is a link. Huge shout out to Lion for getting MVP award and Budge and Razor for getting honorable mention. Great stuff there. I think their team really turned the game around. Before we start the next game, just give me a minute to just walk around. And we'll start the game right after. Okay.
to ban.
On RT, because I'm crazy, me, Liam, Asian name guy, guy's name is Circles, but they got RTNC, and Asian name guy, that guy, Paolo, Nosy, and Cerberus. Guys, I am a streamer. This game is live. Would anyone like to sub my channel? Here is a channel link. Okay, alright, so we are playing a brewmaster in this one. We'll play an offline brew, and our go-to items will be, let's figure it out as we go. I think we're gonna go for a complete tanky build.
This one's on me.
Prepare for battle.
Hello, hey everybody, what's up? How y'all doing? Hello. Alright, let's get this game. Thunderclap for a first skill. It damages them and it slows them. Hey. I don't remember, but it'll come back to me.
30 seconds to battle.
Cinderbrew trenches himself in an area, and alcohol causing enemy units to move slower and ignite. Once they take spell damage, duration is increased by 3 seconds when enemies are ignited. While Brewmaster is brewed up, his drunken brawler's chances are stronger due to eating or receiving damage. Since Brewmaster's brewed up duration, got it. Oh no, this hurts. Oh. Oh. Where's my team? 2 against 5. Whoa. I'm gonna get my fairy fire back. Okay, they got a good team. We're finally in a proper game. I don't know what the hell the last 3 games were, but it's time to wake up. I'm gonna go for Radiance. Straight up. This is the guy that killed us. Ricky, what are you doing in this lane? Ricky, son, are you trying to steal my farm? Alright, Ricky Diddy.
Oh,
They almost had you if I didn't have you blink on me, huh?
I'm beating
my 140 is the magic number of mana I need to have to pull off my stunts. Blink if you dare aim. Nice, that was a kill. Ouch!
The cost of magic.
I need to farm hard and save up hard for the items that I need to get, which are expensive. I want a radiance. Wow, DK and Venom both have got 3 kills each.
Thank you.
Jeez. Dude, you saw him here. I literally flared. Can not have seen him.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Joy and oil.
Dude kept blocking my path. Wow, shit. Where's our mid? Who's our mid?
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
Why is Ogre level 3? You got a baby ogre on our team, and I need to get my level 6 fast.
Spirits move. Oh, now it's on. One for luck.
Just need a bit more patience. If I can get my radiance, it will change things a little bit. That was a close call. Team, come on. The hell was that? So right click draw. You ain't a spellcaster. Oh, Chao says, Is it good to match Panda's third? Panda's third, yes, it is actually. And he says, I saw some highlights, they match it for more complex and flexibility. Yes, I actually agree with it. I completely forgot I have a chat on the side. Yes, it is definitely a good way to do it. That's usually how I've played before, but since I'm playing a support role right now, I thought I'll try out maxing the first and second and play a different way. And even though we're not doing so good, I feel like for the most part, at least what I was trying to do is working. I accidentally got my courier killed. Problem is, I don't have boots.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Come on, come on, come on! Even if by 18 minutes I can have my raids, I'll be fine. We may have a shot at this, we may have a shot at the DK. Oh, we actually had a shot at the anti-mage, but I ran out of time for my SS. Nice. Go right click, go G. Let's mute this guy. I'm beating my cup. He thinks he's doing his team a favor by being toxic to the team. That's not how it works.
In a straight line to the secret shop.
Where is the 5-stack? I need this.
Your bottom tower is under attack. On.
Just a bit.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Mm-mm-mm. gonna heal up. Even those 5 stacks of creeps did not give me too much money. Next is going to be Vampire Fangs. Oh, that's the big dog. You don't mess with the big dog, DK. Until you got something going for you. I got nothing going for me right now. Ogre died again. I've just got this plus 55 damage right now, that's all the items I have. Radiant structures are fortified. I'm lacking level as well. But I can also make up for the farm with the Radiance now, right? That's there as well. Let's quickly mana up.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Next item I'll take will be... I want to be really, really tanky, so let me get a heart. And with that Radiance, let us make the heart real fast.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified.
It would help me to buy boots as well at this point.
As good as another.
Oh, I just got burst. Wow. I was not hoping to get first there at all. I got boots as well. What happened? Did we get some towers? Oh nice, we got AM as well. We might get DK, we got DK. Okay, this is my time now. Farm, 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 let's go. Start with the lane. Wow, 60 damage per second, that's a lot.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I Apparently, it also deals 150% damage to illusions. Mero is fat, but he could be taken down now. Nice. With that, I've got my blade mail as well. Next, now I want my heart. Or should I get a Shiva's guard? Let's go with the heart, then go with a Shiva. Back to farming really, really fast. Constant 60 damage and magical 60 damage per second, that's a lot. Even for DK. Patiently kept working towards our item and now it started to pay off. I got plus 1 and 2 brewed up multiply for Drunken Brawler. Not bad.
I'm a beat.
Radiant structures are fortified.
There we go. If anti-mage tries to take my mana away, I use my blade mail. If they let me have the mana, I beat them up till I want, and then I end up using my SS. Should have waited for one extra second. That fight, what were we lacking? Besides mana, I think mana was definitely a limiting factor. Oh, I died because all of my buildings got killed. Wow. Haven't had all the buildings die in a long while.
Your top tower is under attack.
I could have fought better without being split. Take him probably. No, take Dragon Knight now.
Your top tower.
Nicely done. Nice second step. Amazing, amazing work.
Your top tower.
I got 7 armor and 20% magic resistance because of my drunken brawler. I could also have 30% evasion, 11 bonus move speed. I could also have 20% chance to critical strike and 180% of my attack damage and 25% attack speed. And a crit chance. Crit chance and attack speed is about 3.5 times when brewed up. Wow, I keep getting killed with my brawlers. Poor us, both of us just got shot. I almost got my heart. I'm playing such a strong brewmaster that I think I'm not even going to have to split up with my brewlings soon. Right now, the Earth's Brewling's health is 3200, Storms is 2000, Fires is 1600, and Voids is 1800. Agony Scepter gives me a primal companion, creates a Brewling based on Brewmaster Thrun, Drunken Dollar stands at the Brewing. Brewing moves 1600 range away from Brewmaster, can no longer cast spells, and it is slowed by 50%, otherwise all of the Brewing spells have a 100% cooldown penalty. A new Brewing cannot be resummoned for 3 seconds if the current one takes damage from enemy heroes or hero control units. If the hero dies, ability goes on cooldown for 70 seconds. Only one Brewing can exist at a time, and if Brewmaster uses Primal Split, the existing Brewing disappears. Got it.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Now at this point, the Radiance is not a huge deal, it's still a big deal, but it's not a huge deal now.
Bottom tower has fallen.
Oh, sniper had free hits. Don't fight against a high ground free hitting sniper. Ricky, why not jump sniper first? He jumped the frontliner. Okay, so far my build as a tank I feel is fine. What does Alchemist have? He's also got a Radiance. DK. He's got a Silver Edge.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, Sniper's BKB is used up. Now let's talk. He usually uses it on me when he's trying to get protect himself from my blade mail. Plus 1200 Brewlings health or plus 90 attack speed. I will take the Brewlings health because when I split into the Brewlings form, at least it will be more difficult to kill me, and I'll have another trick up my sleeve besides being strong as I am in my regular form. Good. Good work there. And with that distraction, we have got Megas.
middle tower has fallen. The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
I'll give them a drubbing they'll not soon forget.
What a comeback by us. We played a slow, patient game. Very technical. Random the Brewmaster as well and pulled it off. But play for anyone who would like to sub my channel. Here is a link. Huge shout out to Ricky for getting MVP award and for Drew and DK for getting honorable mentions. It was a very tough lineup to fight against, and we had pretty much lost all lanes. And then from there on, we got this game back. So, very, very fun kind of a second half. I mean, it was still fun in the first half as well. We were just grinding towards getting that Radiance. However, couldn't believe that we actually pulled this one off. Where's that MMR at? 717, so almost on the verge of crossing Guardian 1. On the road to Crusader this time. I'm thinking... should I take a break? Alright chat, on that note, I'm going to take a break from stream. I think we've had a very long stream right now. Reflect upon all the things learned today. Let's take some time off. Let's relax, refresh, take care of other things. Thank you so much for making me the entertainer and streamer of your choice. It's the most lovely thing I get to do in my day. And also, hit the like button if you've not yet done so. Please subscribe to the channel if you've not yet done so. And let's get this channel to 50,000 subscribers strong in this month, the coming one. We'll keep it as a March goal.